Whilst Manchester United couldn't even make it out of the Champions League group stages in a group in which they had a struggling Bayern Munich side who couldn't even win their title this season, a rubbish Galatasaray side, and an even worse Copenhagen side, players like Jadon Sancho and Marcel Sabitzer, who we let go to Dortmund, have now made it into the Champions League semi-finals. Make of that what you will.